Hey class, today I'm going to be using classical conditioning to make Hannah catch this ball. To do it, I'm going to punch these buttons on this microwave here, and every time I do that, I'm going to throw this ball at her. So hopefully at the end, she's going to catch the ball. Let's see what happens.
Before the experiment, how did you react to the microwave buttons?
Honestly, I didn't really care. I didn't really listen, and it didn't mean anything to me. It just meant you were like using the microwave.
Okay. Now, after the experiment, how do you react?
Now I'm fearful that I will get hit with a ball when I hear the microwave.
Okay, and I noticed you caught the ball at the end. Why did you catch the ball?
Because I was prepared, because I was conditioned.
There you have it, folks.